America's worst recovery, and a new recession could mean more jobs lost. But as Nevada struggles, Obama says,
don't blow a bunch of cash on Vegas.
When times are tough, you tighten your belts. You don't go buying a boat when you can barely pay your mortgage. You don't blow a bunch of cash on Vegas when you're trying to save for college. You prioritize. You make tough choices. It's time your government did the same.